Draws Beal defensively. Alex Lynn a jam, and Scott Brooks wants a timeout. He wants to bark at the referees. Here's Jeremy going in, and there's Alex Lynn finishing. Hawks by three. Jeremy gets a layup.
And Mahimi there, and Matador defense. They have to go after Washington.
Jeremy Lynn, up and in. Nice little scoop to the hoop. John Wall, 5 of 16 from the field and 2 of 9 from three-point land. Big possession here. Deep post, Denver turns and dunks. Jeremy Lynn gets a layup.
Oh, Jeremy Lynn again.
His ability to change speeds. Terrific. Jeremy using that handle. Got it! Lynn Sanity hits Atlanta. 103-93. Drawing charges and using his great handle and shooting. 29 for Beal. Had 36 here the last time, 2 weeks ago. Again, Jeremy Lynn is destroying the Wizards. The Hawks to this win. Jeremy Lynn has put on a show. This was what Linsanity was like.
首先恭喜你，就是我们老鹰队赢球了，在第四节的表现非常的好，拿到了12分，表现的非常的
我今天我投篮的命中率没有那么好，可是速度还是速度是一样的，然后就是我比较 balance， 然后每个动作都比较有效率，所以可能有比较快，比以前比较快，然后有些动作可能以前不会做，比方说如果就是 drive right， 然后他们就直接 cut me off， 我可以直接一个变下线一个
crossover， 然后比较快。
就是比较有机会，因为我不是那么往前面，或者我不是那么 out of control。然后你有没有听说周琦被
Houston Rockets wave 掉了？你有什么 tips 或者是有一些suggestions？就是我会一直为他加油，我一直觉得他是一个
NBA 球员，我有看他的上面的一个比赛，然后我有专注他在季里的时候，可是我真的觉得我自己有被 wave twice， 所以。 可能不是你第一场的第一个球队是会表现得非常好，可能需要等到下一个机会，所以我还是觉得他就不要放弃。